So everyone's getting tired of me saying I'm going to build an Iron Titan and not doing it. So Vex decided to build an iron farm out here in the desert near the record factory. So this is cool. We're going to have a small scale iron farm here. Basically like one chunk of the one I built last season. We're going to have to get the villagers over here, but this will be pretty cool. So he's gonna put in the lava blade here, and we will have to put some villagers in, but I think we'll be ready to turn it on. Get a reasonable small amount of iron out of it, but I think this will be cool.
That's an end crystal.
That's an end crystal. Please don't hit it, because we will all die. Okay. You guys ready? So we're going to fight the dragon here. I've got enough end crystals to do two fights. Once I put down this crystal, the portal will deactivate. The dragon will come out, and you're here until we kill the dragon or you die. And when the dragon dies, it'll drop an elytra, because I set up that command block, so it will drop them. It may drop into the portal. If it does, we can get it, don't worry. But if you see it, you should hop in and grab it before the portal activates.
We have some Endermen spawning on the ground over here, guys, by this pillar where I'm at.
I've got some over around this pillar here. If it's a problem, just come over here. But it won't. Trust me, it won't. It won't be that big of a deal.
Do we want to clear these guys out first?
Yeah, not a bad idea. And I'll put down a couple more torches here.
Can they not reach us? Only one block back.
Yeah, you're fine underneath there. That was my enderpearl farm.
Oh, okay. Oh,
yeah. One more coming in at me. Stay away from me, because I'm swinging. I don't want to hurt anybody.
All right.
All right, this should be good. I'm going to light this area a little bit more with a few more torches just to be safe. Because this is where they were spawning.
Yeah, and the dragon does knock out torches when it flies around, so that's why some areas may not be lit up. Okay, are we ready?
I think we're ready.
All right.
All arrows, you're going to be shooting at crystals on top of the pillars. Some of them will be really hard to see. When you hit one, it blows up. It only takes one arrow. You'll see fire. That means it's gone. Then go to the next one.
Yeah, this one...
I was an idiot. I kept shooting at the same one over and over again.
This one here is the hardest one, because you cannot see the crystal on top of it. So that one, you have to get back and, yeah, you have to arc it up like you just did. It might take a few hits. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa. Oh, crap.
Oh, wow.
Oh, crap.
These are... What's happening? Wow. Okay, what, so what's it doing right now? Is it the attacks like...
Crystals are spawning.
Okay, one crystal down. I'm gonna head over towards the other.
I just got two.
Nice. Good job.
It's got three?
Well, I hit it, it had like the little half moon things.
Okay, we got some.
Is it at the portal right now?
Yeah.
Yep.
Good.
Should I be hitting it there?
Okay. Okay, the caged crystals are down. So just concentrate.
It's still healing, I think.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah. There's one up here.
Yeah,
you can see the beam. You can see the beam that's healing it. It's gone. And there's one more over here. Got it. And one, okay, the really tall one is, the tall one is still there. Oh, it's gone, okay. Okay. Okay, good, it's not healing. Ow. You know, you're doing okay. Here it comes. It's coming into the portal. Oh, man. Did it knock you up in the air, Kyle?
Yeah, and then I fell on top of the pylon.
Oh, man. Arrows don't affect it when it's on the portal. Okay. It's getting close. Oof. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, grab the elytra. You get it?
Got it.
Nice. You might throw it in an ender chest and grab some XP.
Oh shit, I left my ender chest on the other side.
Oh, I'm over by the bridge. I've got one over there.
And I have 36 dragon's breath.
Nice.
Did no idea where I died
on. Oh no. Any idea? I can try pillaring up to one. I mean,
I'm gonna pillar up to another.
Yeah, I gotta like. I don't have any blocks, or else I'd do it myself.
I've got blocks here.
I got some blocks.
Yeah.
All right. Here we go.
There you go.
There we go.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna go grab more and crystals.
Okay.
Are we ready for round two? Okay. And you stashed the elytra from the last round?
Uh-huh.
Okay, cool.
Which is my fault. Thank you, Jerry. Which is my fault.
All right. I'm ready. Barb is just about ready.
I'm ready.
You need to be,
You gotta have energy for the fight.
Yep.
Gotta press a lot of keys and move an arrow. All right. Well, I'm glad that I got three of those crystals last time.
Yeah.
First. Yeah, take block down, light up in areas that seem dark. I didn't really light anything up during the fight, I don't think, because I was running around a lot.
And there's not a lot of point. You can leave those blocks there. You don't have the dragon will take care of them for you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Blocking
They're blocking.
I'm already at the group. Okay.
They're blocking the crystal.
Not really. Oh. Like oh, I guess that top one, yeah. Okay.
Alright.
Okay, ready?
You ready, Kyle?
Ready, ready.
Alright, we are all ready.
Okay, here we go in 3, 2, 1. Okay, the caged ones are gone. Oh. Ah, stupid dragon's breath.
I got one.
Okay, that one's gone.
Just follow the line where he's getting, and I have to go back further to get to this one. Oh, is that one caged still?
No. The caged one is gone. I already got that one. So, super tall one. Got it. Oh, this one here. Ow! Stupid dragon.
I think I'm shooting at one where there's still a crystal.
Yes, yeah, got it. Somebody got it.
I said we got him while he's not healing.
Ow. Stupid dragon. I kill you.
Yeah, just hit the dragon, we're good. Fire, Chris.
Whoa.
That was me. I'm good. Don't worry about me, I'm good. Somebody's got a jump.
Okay, just a few more good hits.
Yeah, one more round of him on the ground and he's dead.
Yep. I think so.
Oh, nice, I got him. Ooh, ouch. Hit me again.
Nice.
I got him again. All right. Elytra are claimed.
Very good. All right. And I don't have any more crystals, so.
Well, that little bubble was probably like 40 combined.
Although the dragon puts out XP bubbles that are bigger than most.
Hey Barb, come over here. I'll drop the elytra on you. Yep. Right at your feet. So first thing to do is put Unbreaking 3 and Mending on those. Because they have super low durability.
Yeah.
And then make a bunch of rockets and fly. And then buy a pizza.
Dragons and pizza, that's a good combo. Cheesy bread.
That cheese bread is awesome. Mm.
We gotta have an actual physical in-person Minecraft land party.
Well, three of us are here.
Yeah. I'm the only remote worker here.
And with Theron on voice chat, it's kind of like he's here.
It is.
That's true, he can't have pizza. Well, he wouldn't have it anyway.
Yeah, I wouldn't be partaking of the... I had pizza earlier today, so...
I have wings!
Woohoo! I can give you more rockets if you don't have the gunpowder.
I guess I'm going to name my wings later. I was thinking about naming them Michael Landon, but... I may still do that. Well, Highway to Heaven reference for you folks.
If you're over the age of 40.
I'm not, but I did watch that show. So at the apex of your jump, you just hit the space again, and you'll be in flight mode. And if you launch a rocket while you do that, off you go. Yeah, it's watch my space bar. It's kind of, you don't have to go super fast. It's like, duh, duh. There you go, you just did it there. You did it again. Did it again. You got this. Man, that cinnamon thing is amazing. Run off and while you're in the air.
There we go.
There. Look at you go. And if you have some rockets, you can prolong that. Here, I'm going to drop a stack of rockets for you.
Oh, that's awesome.
But you have some. And you built them with charge three?
Well, I have one that you gave me, and then they're in.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, I keep a shulker box full of them. So I can always fly.
I just threw off a rocket, but I didn't use it.
Yeah, so to use a rocket from a standstill takes a little bit of timing to get right. So what I like to do is I aim at about a 45-degree angle up. I hold down my right click, so I'm permanently right-clicking, and then I double tap it to do the jump. And like right there, I just threw off four rockets right away. Once you get the timing better, you can just do it with a single rocket or two. Did you just do it?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, so I hold down the right click the whole time. There you go. Oh, look at you go. You are off. Just be careful because you build up a lot of speed.
Yeah.
Yeah, the wind's cool.
I can see all of the things. Oh, this is awesome.
Yeah, and once you like start building and stuff, you're like, oh, I have to go up to the third level. It's just like, okay, boom, fly. Like, I don't even enderpearl anymore.
I'm holding down spacebar.
You don't need to. No. You don't need to hold down anything. You're basically just gliding.
I'm happy about
this is so cool.
I'm probably
going to
be soaking
through
water.
I can see my place for a while. This is
yeah?
So cool. Where my actual
you got a lot of them now. Oh, there's another one over here too. Yeah, what's cool is you can stay airborne basically indefinitely until you run out of durability. But one thing that Theron did that I totally stole from him is the idea of keeping stacks of experience bottles in your inner chest or shulker box, because you can repair your elytra out in the field. So if you're off exploring out in the middle of nowhere, it takes a lot of those bottles.
Yeah, so there's not really a quick way to tell which or how much there is expended or how much is.
You can look at it in your inventory and see what it's at, and I think I don't have on this computer, I don't think I have the shortcut enabled that shows me the durability. I don't know why I have to enable that.
Yeah, just F3H, I think.
F3H? I do that.
I think so. I think it's like help.
Yep, advanced tooltips.
Yeah.
That's the one, yeah, so F3H. So now I see durability 380 out of 430.
And the cool thing is, if the elytra, if you run out of durability while you're flying, you kind of just start to glide to the ground, but you glide like a brick. So if you're high up, you will fall and take damage, but the elytra doesn't actually break.
Oh, okay. That's good to know.
Yeah, so you can always repair it.
I totally don't know.
That's why a compass is handy.
Yeah. It was less of a thing before.
Yeah. No, when you're exploring or going out far, compasses are super handy.
It's
right
on the tree.
Oh. You
would
just use.
Are you over jungle?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll fly over the jungle and find you.
Lava. Oh, I see one of my
chain messes. I have to explore
pockets.
Yep. Yeah, I have a shoulder box dedicated, though. It's my boom box. Yeah, lag and flying can be a little tricky. I've also noticed if lag's not super great at a time, taking off can be difficult. You'll take off and then you'll just fall.
My house.
You're perched. Oh, it's so good to have him back, man. Going off, it was like 2-3 weeks without him.
Without what?
Elytra. I lost my last one. And I fell into some lava.
How do you make
this? You got shot into lava. You didn't fall into lava.
I got shot into lava. I was trying to be nice. I didn't want to call Theron out, but I got shot into lava.
No, but truth be truth.
I know you feel bad about it, and it wasn't intentional, so I don't want to. The end crystals are I forget what they're, but you don't want to really make them because they're sensitive and they can blow up pretty easy.
It's a gas tier, an eye of ender, and glass.
I gotta get more of this dessert.
I'm glad we all got wings now, or more of us have wings.
I could go farther now.
Well, it's not even just about further for me. It's like, you know, when you're out in the cove or something, you're like, oh man, I need a stack of glass. You just fly back to your base and get glass and fly back. It's like 2 seconds. It's like, it's nice. Or when someone's like, hey, come over here and check this out. Like, I just fly right over.
I have
I wasn't trying to throw those rockets at you, but you can have them.
Want them?
I'm suffering a lot of lag right now, so I was trying to rearrange my inventory a bit. Thank you. Yes.
And make all yours, what is it? Duration 3 rockets.
Yeah, that's what I do. It seems like duration 1 can be helpful if you want to be precise. Duration 2 is kind of pointless, and duration 3 is just the most boost that you can get.
All right, so what do I need? I need lava. Well, I guess that farm's fine with one bucket of lava. I don't need to make it fancy.
No, it's totally fine. It'll work with just the one. All you need, you need ice for the villager pens.
Yeah.
And villagers.
I'll grab that right now.
So. Cool. Well, my network is complete. My internet's really bad right now. So I'm going to get back home and then log off. So.
Okay. Catch you later. And thanks for the dragon fighting.
Sure.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can figure out where I keep my water.
Nobody got it. All right.